players get managers a sack, how many managers has Tavernier played under at Rangers? He's a serial loser.
I don't think that Rangers have dismissed managers on the back of James Tavernier.
He's part of the collective few.
Well, you can't blame one man, one player, for a club that have only won one league in the last 12 years, only won one other trophy, the Scottish Cup, in the last 12 years. You know, Tavernier, his numbers are terrific. The number of goals scored, the number of assists, and I think he represents the club well. I just think, for some reason, he becomes a whipping boy. And, you know, I know that the phrase serial loser has been used about him before, but, you know, no one man wins you a trophy and no one man loses you one.
John, is it possible that most of James Tavernier's failures in terms of silverware have been, and this is quite a simple explanation, because Celtic are better and have been?
No, well, I think he's a fullback, but as a fullback, he's absolutely terrible. He's the worst fullback Rangers had in years. When Patterson was there, Everton bought Patterson instead. They were looking at Tavernier as well, and then they must have been, no, don't touch him with a barge pole.
I think it's just, that's more of an age thing. That's an age thing. How do you know Everton were looking at James Tavernier?
Patterson's a fullback. He's a decent fullback.
Mm-hmm. How do you know Everton were looking at James Tavernier? Did I miss this?
Well, if I'm wanting a game, I'm not just going to watch one player. You know what I mean? So also they're watching Tavernier as well as other players as well. And they came up with Patterson ahead of Tavernier, but Patterson was only a young boy, so obviously I thought he was a better prospect than Tavernier.
Well, obviously you're a better prospect if you're 10 years younger. You come across, forgive me, but you come across as someone who is making a victim out of Tavernier, and you're blaming everything that's happened to Rangers on him.